Your peanut butter ever just stuck in the bottom and you can't ever get it out? Well, here's the solution. Toss it in the microwave for 30 minutes. It's done. Take it out. Oh, looky there.